The stars are going to be out again big time for this year's Variety, the children's charity event. Fox 2 and Variety have been media partners for more than a decade.
Now, Fox 2's Bridget Mahoney reports from the Stifel Theater with the announcement that Steely Dan will be performing at the Variety Dinner with the Stars.
The annual Dinner with the Stars for Variety just announced their performer for the evening on April 25th, and it is going to be, drumroll, Steely Dan. And Steely Dan is an American rock band that combines rock, jazz, and Latin music, and they have sold over 40 million albums, along with winning a Grammy for Album of the Year. Their best-known songs include Reeling in the Years and Ricky, Don't Lose That Number. St. Louis native actor and comedian Joe Torre will host the program alongside Variety teens. The gala is an evening that brings together St. Louis citizens who love to give back to their community. Variety empowers kids and families to redefine what ability means and reimagine what the possibilities are for the future. Today, I was able to talk to some of the kids that have been impacted by this special organization.
It means to me that I have more independence and freedom to do more things.
I got to sing on stage with Sting.
And how was that?
It was really nice and fun.
I love Variety because of sang with Lionel Richie, danced with Toni Braxton. It's special about the night that, not the night of my disability.
And again, Dinner with the Stars is on April 25th here at the Stifel Theater. For tickets to see Steely Dan, those go on sale starting tomorrow at 10 a.m. And you can get those on Ticketmaster.com. Reporting in Stifel Theater, meteorologist Bridget Mahoney, Fox 2 News.